Here in this video, we will show you how to create custom email templates in WHMCS. If you want to create a custom email template for your WHMCS, then in that case, first of all, log into your WHMCS dashboard and then go to email templates, which is given under setup section. Now from here, you will find different types of templates which are automatically sent right after some event is triggered. For example, you will find a category that is general messages. Now in this category, there are some templates which are related to order confirmation, password reset confirmation, validation, etc. Similarly, under invoice message category, you will find templates related to invoices. Under product service messages, you will find some of the templates which are related to products. In the same way, there are some other categories which have different templates. These are the templates which are by default created by WHMCS. As soon as you install WHMCS, they are present automatically by default. Now, if you want to customize them, simply click over a particular template. Now from here, you can simply customize from name which is displayed while sending an email from that template. You can also set up additional email addresses where those templates will be sent. Now if you come towards the bottom of this page, you will find the complete template written here. You can customize the subject, body of the message and also other parts of this template. Now under the body section, you can use bold, italic or other types of font. There are some variables which can be used. For example, we have $ClientName. Basically, $ClientName will print the client name. So you can also use these dynamic variables. The list of all available merge field is given at the bottom side. You can copy each and every dynamic field and then utilize it accordingly. For example, we are customizing a simple line over here so that it can get printed. For example, we are trying to print the order ID over here by using that specific merge field. Now once you're done with the changes, click over Save. In this way, your email template is now added successfully. Please subscribe to our channel if you have still not subscribed. If you want to buy a reliable web hosting services for hosting your WHMCS website, then RedServerHost.com is the best option for you.